Hey guys, this is Neil with Fire Security Solutions. Today I'm going to show you how to unlock coin deposit box on a washer or dryer. If you're a homeowner, rent your space, or if you have a few of these and you lost the key, this will be a tutorial to show you how to get it unlocked and replace it with a new unit. You can order these online. Pretty easy to do. Let's start. Okay, so what you need to do is have a pretty powerful hand drill, a small, pretty thin drill bit. I prefer to have a stronger drill bit so it will not snap easily. Vice grips, strong flathead screwdriver, and a hammer. Let's start. What I basically do is, usually you can see that you have this little security plate here. The thing is, behind the security plate is your lock with the wafers or pins that if you drill these pins, you can turn the lock itself. Right now you can see that I'm only turning the plate, nothing actually happening. If I will drill the right place, which is the top and bottom lock right behind this plate, then I'll be able to force it and get the whole system to open and get this box out. Let's start. So what I do is I put my drill bit in the bottom and go through the plate and just keep drilling. Screwdriver, hammer, and they're pretty strong. And a lock, vice grip on it, pretty strong, and then force the lock to turn. And magic, pretty easy.